EA Sports. It's in the game.
Terrific action lies ahead. The Coyotes get the first play. Gets in. What'll he do? Whoa, and one guy's really hot right now, and maybe it'll be two.
Well, this is where you might be looking to change the momentum of this game here, Doc, and we'll see if anything else takes place after that.
Kicked away.
Looking to Reeder.
Point-to-point pass from the left wing. Tape-to-tape to center. Around through the corner.
And a good save there.
The Western All-Stars
lug the puck in their own end.
Can he generate something from there? Let's it go. Score! And a meaningful silence brought on by these guys.
The Western All-Stars have broken the tie. Perhaps they can build on this lead here in the first period.
Arizona's got it off the draw at center. Chipped. Oh, and he robbed him. A cover, and play is stopped. A little over 4 minutes have been played. It's a 1-0 game.
In their own end, skating with it.
Nicely into the zone. Sets up Shaw. Shoots. Got in the way of that one. Puck covered, whistle blown. They win the draw.
And possession once again by Dustin Byfuglien.
Fires! You could almost count that one, but no. Behind the net. Shoots, hung right over him and couldn't get it past.
Not a lot of room to score from in that area. Great save.
Hammered.
That's turned aside.
Freezes play. Nice face-off work.
The Western All-Stars have control of the puck in the defensive zone.
Keeps it going back behind the net. Score!
Burns' release of the backhand surprised the goalie.
Smith's not able to shut down the low stick side. This beats him on the pad.
They win the draw and will now set up an attack.
Brent Burns, assisted by number 13.
And possession seized by Josi.
Head up as he carries through center.
Gets across, looks over his options. Heads on behind. Taken to the corner by Daniel Sedin. Shift. Terrific glove save, but it's loose. And he freezes for the whistle. Quick work on the faceoff. Didn't get through. Shoots. Oh, terrific save on a great chance.
Seems like he was in too tight on the goaltender. Along with a little pushing and shoving, there's always a little talking going on in those scrums.
The Western All-Stars get the draw.
Shoots.
And a good save in the goal crease.
Possession seized by McGinn.
The Coyotes looking to head man up the wing.
Shoots one. Save!
And in their own end, still with it.
Gets in and he'll look over his options. He scores! Three straight goals!
The goalie was surprised at how quick that snapshot got on him.
All that he had left, Edzo, was to try and make an unbelievable glove save. The effort was there, the results not.
Face-off win, and now what will they do with it?
Tyler Seguin assisted.
With it now is Radim Vrbata, native of the Czech Republic, played junior in the Quebec Major Junior League.
Seeks the corner. Great poke check.
The Western All-Stars with possession in the defensive zone.
Into the attacking end.
Pass attempt to Vrbata.
Laid on to Reeder. Hammers one. Great stick save. Score! They're back to within two now.
The Coyotes have gotten back to within two. Let's see if they can continue momentum before the end of the first period. Possession once again.
Got that in the trapper.
What a glove save. He showed him the glove and he took it away.
Gains the blue line. From the outside. Paddled aside. And he'll hold on. Just under 4 minutes to go in the first.
A wise, nearsighted, balding man once said a three-goal lead is the worst there is. Well, now it's only two, but the heat's not off.
Let's it fly. They score. What a quick answer to that one. Face-off win. Let's see what develops. Snaps a wrister. That one came closer to the Zamboni doors.
Missing the net that badly, there's going to be a teaching point coming from the coach when he gets back to the bench.
Trying to go to Dome.
Puck right near the goaltender so it can be handled by Quick.
The Western All-Stars in their own end controlling play now.
Wonderful wrist shot. Blockered away. They will get a breather shortly, but what'll happen next? Taken behind by Duchesne. Oh, and a great opportunity denied by that pad. Big drive. Outstanding save. Score! Not much time left, but enough for that one.
Goalie made the initial stop, but those quick hands speed him on the rebound.
The goalie wants to do better with the rebound than